Alright guys, good morning. It is October 9th, Sunday.
Sunday.
There's Max there. There's the people who have the unfortunate job of cleaning the toilets. That'll be commentary for another vlog. Anyways, that's about it. Here's a homestead right here. The tent. Worked really well. There's Max's muscle car. That's exactly what he was asking for. He was hoping for it in hot pink, but they didn't. They only had black, so he said, "Okay, fine." And then there's the Prius. Alrighty, guys, just a quick tour of the campground. As you already know, that's Max's car right there. That's the tent. That is the I guess it's called like a bear cage. You put anything that a bear could sniff in there. And then that is the fire pit. I had quite an adventure last night at the fire pit. I think I made Max a little concerned about the fire and the height of it. So there's Max having a hearty breakfast there. What is that?
I have no idea.
Oh, okay, one of those health bars. Yep.
Just the kind.
Yep. Cool. Oh man. So that's about it. The sun feels good. It was a little colder this morning than it was the other night or other morning. So, man, these flies are killing me. I don't know if you can see that on the video, but there are lots of flies. Oof, gosh. All right, guys, I made it back from Yosemite, and David. Oh, there goes David. Throw first. It's okay. Don't throw it. Just throw it in. Okay. There you go. Alrighty guys, David is playing first base right here, so he'll get at least a few plays to first base. Hey guys, we had a great baseball game, and then of course, as a baseball tradition, we play Pokemon afterwards, even if we aren't in Montelama. This is a Pokemon gym right here. And we just took it down, and David and I are in the gym, right? David, are you in the gym? All right, good. All right.